Hey Photoshop users, this is a really quick tip about if you are trying to size images and you're new in Photoshop and you're just not quite sure how some of the tools are working. So I have two tabs open and this is a really large image and this tab, the breakfast room JPEG, is the size of the image that's on the website. And so using my move tool, I have unlocked my JPEG. So remember, you can lock and unlock a JPEG, which is a flattened image file. And then I can take my image and drag it into this other file. Okay, so I have my move tool on and I don't see my anchors. And I see that I have auto select on and I don't know why it's not there. So what you can do is I need to zoom out. So I'm using Command and the minus sign. And when I zoom out, now I see my anchor. So sometimes it's your zoom level. So now I start from my corner and it's stretching. Why is it stretching? So if I Command Z, I can undo. And remember, depending on your settings, traditionally it's always been hold shift and use a corner anchor so that you're constraining proportions and changing the height and width proportionately. But what's important is when you have transform controls on, look at your width and height. Maybe you've done something where you've unlinked the constraining proportions. And if that's unlinked, then you can stretch your image. Now that it's linked again, without holding down shift, I can scale. All right, so those are your tips. If your image is being stretched, look up to your options bar here and see about linking your width and height. Also, holding down shift, depending on your settings, from the corner should hold it constrained. And remember, sometimes you can't see those transform controls because maybe you don't have them turned on to be able to see them. And there's an option up here that's a checkbox for that. Or maybe your zoom level is wrong. All right, so I hope that helps.